and hailing from Memphis, Tennessee, a man who makes introductions around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, he is Jerry the King Lawler.
If I need no introduction, why did you just try to give me one?
I'm a little disappointed in this weather here in Georgia. I was told that this was going to be a very nice event. I was told that I was going to be treated like the royalty that I am and with all the respect that I would deserve. And quite frankly, I get down here and this kind of sucks, if you know what I mean. But out of the goodness of my heart, I didn't want to disappoint you poor people. So I did have to bring a couple of puppies with me right here for you. Now I know that this poor Colorado kid has never seen anything like this, so he's probably going to just come out here and lay down and have some sort of seizure or some kind of thing like that. So don't expect much out of this match. I'm just going to pin him, take the belt, and you'll have seen me and the puppies. And it'll be a good night for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, now introducing the champion.
Springs, Colorado, and weighing 230 No hair. I don't think that, man. He's the one that does all this. Come on, let me hand it.
Right there, you wish it. You know what?
Oh, my God.
showed me.